The following video was a Patreon request by Steven Dolce. And hey, it's been a hot minute since I've talked about this show, hasn't it? In 2013, dear God, that was 11 years ago. Anyway, back then was when I first talked about Teen Titans in earnest, counting down my top 20 episodes for one of those big top 20 lists I used to do during the summer before I was stuck working on Patreon requests all year round. Anyway, this list probably hasn't aged well in a few places, but it did give me a chance to talk about the show a lot. And in a similar fashion, in 2017, a Patreon request basically forced me to talk about Teen Titans Go! Look, I know that if you're a fan of Teen Titans Go!, you're probably sick of cartoon reviewers like me hating on it. And even back then, I knew that was true. My review of Teen Titans Go! Was pretty much my final word on the series by obligation. I do not like this series, but if you do, feel free to do so. 1 year later, I took a look at the New 52 animated movie Justice League vs. Teen Titans, which I liked despite its flaws. But ultimately, while JL vs. TT may be one of the better New 52 movies, it is not the incarnation of the Titans that I am attached to. And thankfully, thanks to this request, I now have the chance to go back to that version. Or at least the TV movie of it. There's honestly very little info that I could find about Trouble in Tokyo that isn't the same as the main series itself. It was written by David Slack, who was the main writer of the Teen Titans series. All the voice actors reprised their roles, and that's not surprising considering this came out shortly after the show ended. Some sources say this movie was the series finale, which, if you've seen the actual series finale, raises a lot of questions. You know, I hate to say that a piece of media shouldn't exist, but part of me wonders if Things Change should have just been scrapped altogether, especially since by that time they knew the show was ending. It certainly would have saved us a lot of disappointment in the long run. But let's take a look back at the last gasp of the 2003 Teen Titans cartoon before it became Teen Titans Go! This is Teen Titans Trouble in Tokyo.